Welcome to my Let's Play Modded Minecraft 1.11.2 episode 7? I think so. Wouldn't swear to that. Last time, did a couple things off camera. I basically added a place for seeds to go when the seeds fill up, and another press, another barrel, and another oil generator. So now they did change the oil generator. It only produces 80 CF instead of 200 or 100. Well, I can't remember which. So it doesn't produce as much power. And we haven't reached maximum siege yet, so we're okay there. And I need to make a red bed. Let's go ahead and make a red bed. So we can make our little friend here happy. So I need two more red wool. And three of you. Whoops. Oh, four will do okay for the moment. Okay, so let's go deliver our red bed. I need to harvest my trees again. I need to get a tree farm and some more farming going, which is why I have these latex. These are from Industrial Foregoing, which is basically a 1.11.2 version of Mine Factory. There's two out there. This is the one that seems to work. The other one just doesn't seem to work yet, or at least it bombs when I put it in. So I have the link, I think, in the mods file. Speaking of which, I will this episode also update my mods list because I added some mods. These will give me two more villagers, so I want to build a couple things here. I don't think I have any string on me, so we won't be able to do that. What we want to build next, low, is the delivery man in the warehouse. So I think the warehouse first. Warehouse takes a chest. Which is what I figured it would take. I only wanted one of those. So I guess I get to show you this. If you have a recipe that does more than one thing, you can use this little tab to get to the other recipe. I actually like that quite a bit. So the delivery man needs a pair of leather boots. So that'll be a while. Let's go ahead and get our building wand here and figure out where. If I remember right, this is fairly large. Like I said, it's fairly large. We'll put this building in the queue. Why are you just walking back and forth? That was about. Apparently the new trees glitched them out. Now he's going to upgrade here. Why is upgrading here? We should probably see what he actually needs. Lots of stuff. So he needs 5 white wool, 5 stone, some spruce, some glass, a furnace. Most of this stuff we can get him. Because I knew some of the stuff was coming up, so I had basically... care of the cobble right now. Looks like we need 2 birch trees, 3 birch planks, crafting furnace, 3 glass, 2 spruce wood, 5 stone, 5 white wool. I will not remember all of that by the time I run all the way over there. I think we'll worry about that later. Because I want to get some other stuff done this episode. So we have these here, and this one I think is full. And that one's full. This one I just placed down a little while ago, and it's also full. So now we're going to get some buckets. And we're going to put one bucket in here. I'm going to try to get a bucket in there. Really? We have to pump the buckets in? It won't let us get them out any other way? Well, that's... not particularly useful. Yeah, I know. You need a crafting table, you need a furnace, you need a lot of stuff. I don't know how to know which one's the front, though. Apparently that doesn't work either. transfer nodes and some transfer pipe and see if that works. It'd be really frustrating if there's no way to get this in and out. Because to build the machine to automate it, you have to have the stuff that's in it. And I tested the automation, but I didn't test getting it out without automation. Please get out of the way, Mr. Sheep. Went into there, but it's not going into here. So we will do something else. So we need two redstone. And now it's doing that thing where it locks up for a few seconds. Hopefully it won't actually lock. Yep. It looks like it's only going to work with stone. That's easy enough. Oh, already have stone. What do you know? Okay, and then a drum. Stone drum. Looks easy enough. Okay, let's sleep for another day. seems to work. Okay. Okay. Now I should be able to right-click my bucket, which I only have one of now, and get latex. Yay! If I smelt this, I should get what I need. Hopefully it doesn't take up the bucket. It destroys the bucket. Well, that's not going to be good. So we definitely need another way to do it. Fortunately, there is another way to do it. And that is the latex processing unit, which unfortunately takes four of these, which is going to take me four buckets, because I don't think there's any other way to get those. Nope. This is going to be expensive in iron. Where's my iron? There we are. And I'm going to need at least one bucket just for having a bucket. Okay. What else do we need? We're going to need a machine casing, which takes redstone, dark oak, wood planks, and iron. So that's not horrible. Then we'll need another iron gear and two furnaces. Okay, boom, boom, boom. Oops. not get the last one out. I did not get the last one out. And I believe this machine takes power, so let's go ahead and... They stick them in. Yeah, there we go. We need one of those. And we also need water. So we need iron, water bucket, and hardened clay. Just, do I have enough hardened clay in here? Yes, I do. Woohoo. So now I just need water. Okay, make our sink. Okay. Oh no, that's not water. That's latex. There we go. You have to have it pre-set up, basically. So now water should be that side. So water is coming in, but latex is not still coming, is still not coming in. It's connected. Let's get it some power. Oh, that's right. This is Tesla power. That's not going to work. Oh, I could have sworn I set this. There we go. I could have sworn that they worked with both types of power, but it could be it doesn't work with wireless, which would make sense. Means I may have to come up with something else there. So what do we have for energy storage? don't know that we have anything for storing normal energy. That's expensive. We don't want one of those yet. Two pieces of charcoal and some cobble. Okay, let's see if this will work with it. Okay, so it does convert it, it just doesn't work with wireless, which is good to know. It's gonna make my power more complicated, but not unnecessarily so. So this is gonna give us tiny things of rubber, which if I take these, I think it takes 9 of them, I can make latex, and then make my things for building other farms. Let's just see how that works, and then we'll probably call it an episode. Yeah, you make 9 of them into a dry rubber, and I think you just throw the dry rubber in here. We cook it up. And we have our plastic. So, yay! So as always, if you enjoyed this episode, go ahead and give me a like or a comment. And if you disliked the episode, leaving a dislike's fine, but please leave a comment saying why you disliked the episode. As always, this is Spidey1958, and have fun Minecrafting!